Let us see how to edit the website that we have created. Now, this is a WordPress information website that we have created. When you log in into your account, you can click on View Site. This will show you the website. Now, here if you see, there is a Home, Contact. These are the website pages. Now, if you want to edit or add some more pages into it, you can go to Site Pages and on Add. So if I click on site pages, it will show me what are the different pages I have. So if I click on add, it will ask you what kind of a name you want to give to that particular page. So let's give the name as my info. So if I click on next, it will ask you to write something about that on that particular page. My name is Radhika and I am assistant professor in electronics and communication department. So click on next. So you can add some more things, image, likewise. So I can quit for the information giving pane, and then I can click on preview. So if I click on preview, it will show me how that particular page will look like. Here is the page that we can see. Now I will close it out. We haven't published it and we haven't added this particular page into. So if I publish it, it asks you immediately publish it, or so I will publish it immediately. So the page has been, but there is no link provided. So how to add that particular link? Let's see how to add the My Info page in this particular. So for that purpose, we need to personalize or customize our theme. So we'll click on customize theme, and in that customize theme, it will show me this in edit window or edit mode. So if I click on this particular, it will show me what are the menu items that we have. So home is there and contact is there, home and a contact. Now I want to add some new, so will I add item. So this is my new My Info page. I will click on that, it's added, and now I can click on publish. So you can see here the My Info page link has been updated. So this has been published to the website. So if I click on back, it comes back. Let us see how to edit the blog spots. The blog spot is the information on this particular site. So if I click on blog spots, this will show me the number of blogs on this particular website. Here is the only one that is primarily present. We'll click on this particular three buttons and then edit. In this, I can change the photo, or I can remove the photo by clicking on this cross icon, or even I can change the photo by clicking in here. So for time being, I will change the name of that particular item. First blog. So thanks for joining me. Instead of that, I will write this is how you can edit the blog on WordPress. I can change this view to the HTML one, or I can continue on writing. I can add some like contents like media, or I can change the font. These are the options available. So for time, we'll update this particular website. So the post has been updated. So let's close this one and then see what changes has been occurred on the site. So if I click on view site, first blog on my site, this is how you can edit the blog on WordPress. So the changes have been reflected in here. You can visit the website. So if I visit that website, this will look like, yeah, this is every time this will give you. The WordPress is a very comfortable environment. It shows you where are the changes necessary. So you can click on that particular thing. So this is my info page that we will click on. So this is, my name is Ravikant and I am assistant electronics. So this information is there. Now, before ending or closing with this video, what different editing part, or what is the different editing part we have done, or how we have reached to the adding this particular page into this particular menu, what we have used. So you can think of it and reflect your answer. Thank you for watching it.